into a tiny church and kneels to say a prayer. Arthur writes his final words, our lives become a bore. Holds within his shaking hands a snub-nosed 44. Becomes too much, we see ourselves instead.